Blackstone Audio presents Zak George's Dog Training Revolution, The Complete Guide to Raising the Perfect Pet with Love by Zak George with Dina Rothport. This book is read by Zak George. It remains my policy to never charge for video dog training content. In order to get the most out of this audiobook, I strongly recommend that you use my YouTube videos as detailed visual illustrations throughout this book for best results. My production team and I go out of our way to film lessons with different dogs of different breeds, energy levels, ages, and sizes. Subscribe to my YouTube channel too and join YouTube's largest community of dog lovers. To all the people who have supported the dog training revolution and helped raise the standards for how we teach dogs, this revolution exists because of you. Thank you. Acknowledgments. My co-author Dina and I have many people to thank. First, our enormous gratitude to our literary agent Al Zuckerman for championing this book from day one. Your guidance, knowledge, and unwavering support are invaluable to us. We also thank our editor, Lisa Westmoreland, for your enthusiasm and dedication to our book. Much gratitude to you, Kara Plikatis, and the rest of our team at 10 Speed Press for your hard work. We thank Dr. Rudd Nelson and Dr. Bruce Tenenbaum and Dr. Megan Heron for graciously offering your expertise. Also, a huge thanks to Leslie Nelson for helping with this book every step of the way, and to Lisa Panzini for sharing your creativity and vision. From Zak, I want to thank my dad for his unwavering lifelong support, both personally and professionally. He is one of the most positive, loving people I've ever known, and I wouldn't have been able to accomplish as much as I have without him. My mom deserves a tremendous amount of credit and recognition for always encouraging me to do my best. Her drive and determination to make the world a better place are contagious. I love you both very much. My girlfriend Bree, the love of my life, has been one of my biggest inspirations and so supportive over the last several years. I look forward to a bright future with you, Brianna. The dog training revolution wouldn't be the same without you. My dogs, Venus, Supernova, and Alpha Centauri, have taught me much more than I could ever teach them. I especially want to acknowledge Venus. Some people are fortunate to meet that once-in-a-lifetime dog. However, you rarely meet one who completely changes the trajectory of your life. For me, that dog is Venus. She is truly my superstar. For years, I've wanted to do this book, but I knew that it would be too huge of an undertaking. Thank you, Dina, my co-author, for being so determined and for sharing the same vision to enlighten everyday dog lovers to understand their dogs more deeply than ever before. If it weren't for you, this book would not exist. I will be eternally grateful for your dedication to the dog training revolution. From Dina, I would like to thank my parents for your constant support and love. Thank you for nurturing my love for animals so many years ago. I could never adequately express my deep appreciation for my husband, Larry. You were always there for me, ready to read over a chapter, help in a pinch when I'm on a deadline, and provide technical assistance or words of encouragement. Your strength and wisdom and sense of humor can help me get through anything. I love you very much. Thank you to our children, Samantha and Zachary, who make me proud every day. You always know just how to put a smile on my face. You are also both so supportive of my work, and that means the world to me. I hope you know that you are my greatest accomplishments. I admire and adore you both. Zak, it has been such fun and a true pleasure to write this book with you. You are so passionate about helping guide the dog training industry towards methods that are not only the most effective, but also ethical, kind, and science-based. I am honored to help you spread your important message. You are making the world a better place for these beloved animals. Thank you for everything. Lastly, I want to thank my muses, Baxter and Brody, who sat by my feet as I co-wrote this book. You provide my family with affection, friendship, unconditional love, and plenty of laughs. The two of you, along with Champ and Barkley, have enriched my life more than you'll ever know. Yes, you too, Kitty Cupcake. Introduction. Few things in this world are more exciting and more memorable than welcoming a new dog into your life. The journey goes far beyond simply having a companion by your side. Dogs have much to teach us. They always live in the moment, they're never spiteful, and they don't hold grudges. Also, there's just something about a dog's loyalty and unconditional love that makes people crazy about them. That's not to say that bringing a dog home doesn't come with its challenges. You have a lot to teach your new pet so that you can live in harmony and have a long, rewarding relationship. Whether you're listening to this book because you've just gotten a dog or because you want some fresh perspective on raising the one you already have, I promise you've come to the right place. Like many people, I've always adored dogs. I grew up with an adorable terrier mix named Raisin, and I learned that dogs are independent-minded beings who have a great capacity for love. As I got older, my love for dogs continued to grow. I was absolutely fascinated by them. I'd watch dog frisbee competitions on TV and was blown away by their flips, leaps, and other tricks. I just couldn't wrap my head around the idea that a dog and a person could communicate so well, and I really wanted to experience that. So in my 20s, I decided it was time to raise a dog of my own. Little did I know that my life was about to take a turn.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.